So the Earth Crystal's in here somewhere, right?
Yeah, though it's covered in darkness.
Something smells rotten in here.
It does.
Let's move.
We got company.
Time to go to war.
Feel the power!
I barely even got going.
Next.
Let's see what's inside.
This looks good.
Can I use it?
Hiding in a place like this, huh? No sweat.
Barely even worth the trouble.
That's insane! I can't even see the bottom!
We better watch our step. That was close.
If we can breathe, we can fight again. Warm welcome.
This will be a breeze.
See what's inside, Jack.
Nice try.
Here it comes.
Looks better.
Sorry, but I don't have time to play games with you guys. Let's go.
Better stand and dance.
There you are. Jack, let's go! In there. Okay.
Now we've got an easy way back.
Remember this for later.
Attacking them head-on is suicide.
Then let's find another way. I'm not about to die here.
Save some of that for later. We're gonna have to find a different approach.
It's the last of them.
Gotta stay sharp, guys. Looks like that's most of them.
Time to stop it once and for all.
Great! Now we can see what's ahead.
Now let's move.
Enemy spotted.
Stock them down.
Piece of cake.
Good job. Now on to the next.
Ah!
I see some cubes over there.
Should we take a break?
Up ahead!
Come on, follow me.
The wall's moving! We've gotta do something!
Curses! The clock's ticking. Any ideas, Jack?
Focus on how we can do better next time.
We got company.
Let's knock him down.
Should be fine here.
I could keep going.
Now we have a way back.
Any help is welcome.
There you are.
Hey, Sophia. Just what is this dark crystal? I know what it can do, but what in the world is it?
I wish I could tell you, but there's no way for us to know for sure.
Astos might know something.
Good point. Let's ask him next time.
I wouldn't.
Why?
You don't want me to repeat myself. Trust me.
Scary.
can use this to go up.
Wonder what's in there.
We got company.
Come on, follow me.
Looky here.
Do you remember anything about that place, Ash?
A little. It's where I got the crystal from Jack.
Ah, right. Makes sense.
Reminisce about the past when you're old and gray. Right now we got a job to do. Rough.
Sorry if I dropped the ball.
Treasure, huh? Those cubes?
Better not forget where it is.
Warm welcome.
I don't stand a chance.
Easy as pie.
Keep it up, every.
That was quick.
Victory was guaranteed.
Better heal that before it gets bad. Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work. Whoa! Death!
Again.
Don't move again. I'll wait.
Here it comes. Watch out. Heal that.
All right. Okay. We're a few steps behind.
Just keep hitting them. Feel the pain!
Not my best moment.
Win is a win.
Now we have a way back.
Warm welcome.
This'll be a breeze.
We should be fine here.
I could keep going.
Hey, Jack. Are you mad at us?
No, it's not that. When I touch that black mist, those monsters leave behind flashes of these weird memories pop into my head. And I can't tell whether they belong to me or someone else. I hate that feeling. These crystals protect us from that, and that's all that matters to me.
Spinning darkness.
Let's clean it up. It's ever easy.
Reel it in, man.
So, what's up there again?
See what's inside, Jack.
Found a way through.
We'll use this to get back.
Found a spot to rest.
Let's relax for a bit.
Jack, it's up to you now.
Ash?
Jack, snap out of it! Oh. Don't let the darkness win!
So I take it you're the one who stole the Earth Crystal's shine.
The crystal's gentle ways resonate through the verdant land, enriching the soil and nurturing the trees. Harvests are bountiful, and from summit to sea, people sing the praises of the earth. A foolish dream, no matter how much you wish it, that season will never come. It will remain a dream so long as I live. I am.
I don't give a fuck who you are.
I am Lich, and I shall devour all that is good.
Careful, that thing's got magic.
Let the
be beat by the foe.
Damn thing just disappeared.
On your guard. We can't let it surprise us.
Stay sharp.
Who's this guy?
Not a clue. Gotcha. Huh?
The Earth Crystal is stirring!
You're not off the hook just yet.
Like I'd trust you guys to finish the job.
Ash, we'll lift it up so you pull him out.
You got it.
One, two, three! We did it.
So you saw the past. Satisfied now?
Not really. I can't even remember the friends that died under my watch.
You would never let that happen, Ash.
Shoo! That earthquake earlier was something fierce. I guess that's just what happens when the crystal's actually working.
It sounds crazy, but do you think those bats brought us here?
Who cares if it sounds crazy? I'm just thankful to whoever did it.
It sounds crazy, but...
Why not check out that device, Jack? We've already revived three of the crystals, so there's probably a new place for us to go now.
Greetings, O most illustrious warriors of light. You've restored three crystals, wind, fire, and earth. That means you've defeated three fiends as well. The wind blows, the flames burn hot, and the soil is fragrant and fertile. You've done such a splendid job. Now, this isn't exactly a standing ovation, but it'll have to do.
What do you want?
Jack, always so straight to the point. It spoils the fun. But very well. The pirates of Pravaka are put out that you saved the water crystal for last. The winds blow strong and the seas are too rough for their liking. The good Captain Bicke and the other old salt think you and the Cornelian King are in cahoots to ruin them.
Not my problem.
I thought you'd say that. Of course, if you went and said that to Bicke's face, you'd get an anchor to the jaw. But really, don't worry about it. Leave them to me.
Why? What are you planning?
I'll buy time by spinning them a long-winded elven tale. Pirates love a good yarn, but please do hurry.
So all that's left is a water crystal. Let's go free it from the darkness.
I can't help wondering what Astos came here to do.
I doubt he's here just to tell us about the pirates. He probably came to make sure we didn't go anywhere we're not supposed to.
Jack, I suggest you check the device. I believe a new destination is available to you.
It'd be pretty bad if those pirates started causing trouble on land. But the captain seems popular despite his, quirks. I'm sure he can keep them in line.